Alright, Fox, good dialogue back to Alan Wake. I just paused and then made myself another drink and now I'm back. Yeah, so we're here. Those guys killed me. Good for them. Good for them. Good job, NPCs. Ow. So there's lots of supplies, because a whole bunch of guys are going to come out and attack me once I start this generator thing over here. What's this? What's this? Examine?
I needed to get the generator running.
Oh. Is this why I need to get the generator? I didn't even know this at first. Okay. Where's the gen- I shouldn't touch that. Don't touch live wires, kids. They're bad. Is that a license plate? What's it say? What's it say? I'm going to look this person up. I can't see it. I don't even know why people have to blur out license plates. Like, is there a way to, like, get somebody's license plate and then search up information about them? Because I don't know if there is. I don't even know my own license plate, let alone other people's. Okay, so that needs to where is the generator? I just found it by pure shit luck last time. What's over there? What's that? Looks shiny. I'm stuck. I played Portal last night. Portal's such a good game. I beat it within 2 hours, but it's such a good game. Portal 2's good too. Like, that's the thing is, like, I know, like, a ton of people liked Portal when it first came out in the orange box, and everybody's like, this is so good, and then they said they were gonna be making a second one. And I knew a whole bunch of people who were super skeptical about it. Because they're like, oh, you know, the thing about Portal was its, you know, charm and the fact that it was such a quick little game. Things like that. And there wasn't a lot of people working on it. And that's what made it so charming and stuff like that. And they knew a whole bunch of people were going to be skeptical because there's going to be so many people working on the second one that they're going to be worried it was going to ruin it. But no. No, the second one was just as good as the first one. In my opinion. In my opinion. I loved the second one. I gotta take care of that little one. I don't know how that one person died. I think they walked into a wire. That's... Whoops. This was supposed to go. Okay. Oh, this drink tastes. I didn't put the ice cubes in this one this time. Last video I was complaining because I had plastic ice cubes and it was gross. Tastes better now. I don't think I'm good at making drinks though. I'd be a horrible bartender. People would like ask me to make them a drink and I'd be like half vodka and like two shots of Coke. Is a vodka and a coke a thing? I know it's rum and coke, but vodka goes with anything. It's just true. It's like water. You just add water to anything, it tastes good. I don't know. It looks like water. They actually had vodka in the LCBO, which is the Liquor Control Board of Ontario. That's where you have to buy your alcohol. And, it looked like water bottles. And I was like, oh, that's cool. They sell water here. And then it was, no, it was vodka. I was like, that's fun. Okay. Let's do this! I'm ready! No, I don't care about that. I'm just gonna stand here and wait for people. Let's go. No, don't leave. Don't you go away. I'm sick of you. Yeah, run away, bitch. Oh, is he dead? Yeah. Oops. Press the trigger button. Oh, Y isn't certain. Why is Y green? Why is not green on my controller? Oh, he's not dead yet. Come on! You move too fast. This is not fair. Where is he? He moves too fast. I don't like this. Like, this guy annoys me. He's like an Olympian. I'm an Olympian too, buddy. So let's go. And then he runs away and then he recharges, doesn't he? Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh, look at you. Come on, you almost did it, didn't you? I don't know what I'm talking about. Come on. This is taking too much. This guy's too hard to kill. Let's go, buddy. I'm right here. Let's fight. Let's fight. Yeah. Fired one too many shots. That's okay. Oh, there's more? Hello? Why is he not dead? Is there more than one? Good, because I don't like them. That's not good. That's bad. I don't like them. Where are you? Come on! Alan Wake is going to kill you! There. Up yours, everyone! I'm leaving. I'm blowing this taco stand. Blow this Tupperware party. Let's blow all the parties and all the stands. Screw stands and parties. We're leaving. Hold up. Yeah, I'm leaving, buddy. I'm going this way. Yeah, come get me. Huh?
I'm in the light. No. Vampires?
Ow, 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 gate, you hurt me. Alan, you're stupid at opening gates. Let's go up. Up, 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 up. Ah. Oh. That's unfortunate. Why do lights keep breaking in this game? These people buy cheap bulbs. They're like my apartment. My apartment buys really cheap. I'm not allowed to replace the light bulbs in my apartment. I have to actually call, like, the supervisor or whatever. Oh! Manuscript page! That's been a while. Yeah? Here? The way through the dark place.
After Zane had gone, I stood alone in the shifting dream that was the dark place. I had to find a way to the cabin. I had written myself a way through this place in the manuscript. I followed the idea of a path. I had written myself across the ocean that blocked my way, and with that, there was a bridge to the island beyond. The idea of the cabin flickered in the underwater darkness. I willed the cabin to be real, and it was.
Can you imagine if life was like that? Be like, oh, I'm gonna cross the ocean instead of paying like $800 for a plane. You should be like, and then I crossed the ocean, and boom. Alan must save a ton of money on airfare. Good for you, Alan. Good for you. Yeah, circles. I don't know where I am. Wait, what? Pick up what? Pick up what? Data. Give me items. Am I gonna be done this game soon? I'm so mad that I can't finish Call of Cthulhu. I'm so mad. That game was so good. I loved Call of Cthulhu. That was an awesome game. Graphics were a little iffy.
Turn back now.
No. Up yours. Up yours, ghost lady. I'm gonna kick your ass. Oh, shit. She's like, now what, Alan? Yeah, that's what I thought. Shit. Don't freaking... Don't throw barrels. Okay. That's not nice. Did you not go to kindergarten? They teach you not to throw shit there. Do they actually? I don't know. You know what I learned in kindergarten? I learned in kindergarten that the middle finger's a bad finger. When I was little, I used to point with my middle finger instead of my pointer finger. And I pointed with my middle finger sometimes. And some kid in class, I don't know how they knew this, but they're like, oh my god, Macy's using her middle finger! And then the teacher had to, like, call my mom. It was the worst thing ever. Like, I don't know how you know that in kindergarten, that the middle finger's a bad finger. Like, I don't know how that works. But yeah, that was my experience from kindergarten that I actually remember. Like, they had to call my mom, and my teacher had to talk to my mom about teaching me about the middle finger. And it wasn't like I was giving someone the middle finger. I was just pointing with it. Yeah, I know he's not dead yet. Come on. No, don't throw! Bad. I need more ammo. Yeah, I'm out of here. Oh, there's another guy behind him. Oh man, he teleports! Whoa! Whoa, buddy. Hey. Hey. That's a cool trick you can do. But I don't give a shit. I'm out of here. Yeah, checkpoint reach. Come
you
get me.
Was your toad.
Dude, as your toad. She sounds like a teacher. Sounds like my grade 2 teacher. Can I jump it? No? I gotta make it explode. Go. I have a flashlight, bitch. You can't get me. Anything you throw at me, I'll just aim a light at it. Oh, shit.
Never left you.
Destroy the tornado? What? No. Shit. How do you destroy a tornado? That's not physically possible. If that was physically possible, there would be no such thing as Tornado Alley. I'm aiming a light at it. It's not doing anything. Shit, man. I don't know what to do. I'm screwed. Oh, ow. I don't know. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Hey, buddy, let's talk. Let's talk about this, huh? Okay, yeah, let's talk about this. I had a hard day, too. Huh? I've had a hard day, too. Let's talk about this. Shit. Okay, life is hard sometimes, but you don't have to throw boats, okay? Or pieces of wood or cars or whatever. That's not the way to do this. Yeah, I'm not pissed, but it's okay. Let's talk about this. Let's talk about this, huh? I don't know how to destroy this thing. It's pissed. The power of Christ compels you. Power of Christ compels you. The power of low prices compels you. Power of sales compels you. $2.99 for a queen size mattress. Is that a good price? I don't know. I don't buy mattresses. Oh shit, I fell. Oh, I fell too far. Shit. I wasn't even paying attention to where I was running. I was just going after the tornado. Oh, I don't want to do this again. Come on. Let's do this. I'm Alan Wake. I've got a flashlight. I'm not scared of you. Yeah, throw stuff at me. See what I... See how I care. I don't. Stuff at me, I'm invincible! I'm freaking the Hulk or Thor, someone invincible. Superman, Superman's pretty invincible. Oh! Come on, so close. I'm not dying. I'm not dying. I'm not dying. It's okay, Alan, you're good. Good, relax. Over here and chill. Man, this game's so, like, twitchy. Like, I can't see it. Ow! What? Love it! What hurt me? Oh, left. Don't hit me! Ah! Ow. What's happening? I don't even know what's happening. Can I shoot a flare into this? Flare gun. Dead, aren't I? Do I have to shoot a flare gun at it? How do I destroy the tornado? I've never destroyed a tornado before. Where's my flare gun? Wow, everything went really dark and I can't see anything. Vertigo right now or something. I really don't know what's happening. Yes, I can. I'm gonna go to this box and win. Give me whatever's in the box. Flare gun! This is not going according to plan. So I'm guessing because there's a lot of flare gun ammo that I need to actually use the flare gun. Long to reload. This is crap. Somebody invent a flare gun that takes less time to reload. Dude, I have horrible aim. Flare gun's hard to use. This is a terrible weapon. Way too hard. Okay, I'm gonna destroy these boats because they're pissing me off. Oh, everything's too twitchy. Yes. YouTube name. Okay. Alan's like, it's too bright. I don't have my sunglasses. My sunglasses that I wear when I'm too famous so people don't recognize me. You guys see that celebrities wearing sunglasses? I'm like, yeah, because nobody knows who you are. Dude, Alan, you're like walking up a wall or something. Look at you. What's that? What's happening? Is he gonna kill himself? Is he done? He's like, this is just too much. I'm done. Jump off the cliff. Do it! end of the game! Alan kills himself.
Hell!
Oh shit. Now what? Oh, welcome to the Matrix.
Shh, baby. Oh. You were having a bad dream.
Oh, jeez. I'm having a bad dream right now with your face.
It was just another nightmare.
No, I'm just kidding. She's beautiful.
No.
Everything's fine. You're home.
No, you're not.
It wasn't a dream.
No.
Everything's fine.
Alan, she's the darkness.
Turn the lights on.
Yeah, turn the light on.
Turn the lights on!
She's the darkness. Oh, Alan, you're effed.
Shh, baby.
Oh, no.
The power's out. There's no light.
Huh.
Come back to bed.
I am done. Nope, you crazy bitch. I have seen horror movies.
It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid? You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now.
We are not in Wonderland.
Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan, you're scaring me now.
Yeah, you're
come back to bed.
Yeah, you're standing with like ghost dark behind you. You're scaring me. Find the clicker. Oh man, don't make me remember stuff from the beginning of the game.
It's brilliant. Departure is your best work yet. You're a genius.
Oh, there it is.
I'm so
that
proud
it?
Of you.
Get out, out.
Come back to bed. We'll talk more about it in the morning.
Come back to bed.
I don't want to talk to you.
Come
I'm cheating on you.
Oh,
God. What's hurting me? I need the lights. Please. Found it. Further. What's hurting me now? Is she hurting me? Yeah, I got a light. There it is. Yeah. What the? Oh! What? What? Hey, hey, hey. Oh! I knew she was bad luck. Oh, astronaut! Oh, dude, it's crossover with Bioshock.
You must find your way to the cabin. It stands in your way.
Do you think some random scuba diver just like came down and was like, hey, get to the cabin?
It has no heart. It's filled with darkness. It must fill its heart with light.
Just like my ex! I make that joke every time. Oh shit. Alan's like, man,
don't
I look
mind him.
Off.
He's Mr. Shit. Your friends will meet him when you're gone.
Dude, that Alan doesn't have a scratch on him. That Alan does. Get rid of that Alan. He's useless now. He's a scratch on him.
Use the clicker.
Use the clicker. The clicker. Who calls it that? Light switch? That's what it's freaking called. Oh, what? Telephone pole? Why can I see floating words? Oh god, everything is words now. Oh, this is awful. Oh Jesus. Let's check. Should I take a break here? I'm gonna take another break here. It's gonna be a short one. I have to go to the bathroom.
What?
Am I at the cabin now? Everything is words. It's like that movie. Well, it's not like that movie, but it kind of reminds me of that movie. That what was that? Starts with an L and like something about books. And they write on it like comes to life or something. Like Lockhart or something like that. I don't know. My phone's dead, so I can't look it up. But I don't know. Something about books. You ever watched the movie Goosebumps? I used to read every book of Goosebumps when I was little. And then they came out with that movie with Jack Black. Eh. It wasn't the greatest. I wasn't horribly impressed, but I did have higher expectations for it. I was a little let down. Cool concept, but overall, I think it wasn't executed. Well, look at me criticizing movies. Like I could ever make one. But yeah, it was okay. I want to watch, Superman versus Batman or whatever. It's out in theaters right now. And it came out Good Friday. It's Easter Monday. Nobody gets... Okay, who actually gets Easter Monday off? Raise your hand. See, look, nobody's raising their hand unless you go to school. Stupid. Like, little kids get Easter Monday off. But people who actually have to work don't get Easter Monday off. It's the stupidest thing. And then people just have to spend extra money to hire a babysitter. Easter Monday's the dumb... It's like, what's that other holiday that's stupid? Family Day. Canada has a holiday. I don't know if other places have it. We have a holiday called Family Day. And it's in... when it was, March or something. But, like, I swear it was just a holiday that the government invented so that government position people could get the day off. That's so stupid. Nobody actually gets Family Day off except for kids and people who work for the government. People who work in factories don't get Family Day off. People who work at private businesses don't get Family Day off. Like, nobody gets Family Day off. And nobody gets Easter Monday off. That's so stupid. I hate it. Those stupid holidays. Nobody gets off except for little kids and government worker jobs. Like, that's so pointless. But yeah, Good Friday. Batman Super versus Superman came out Good Friday. And I wanted to go see it in theaters, but I didn't. It's like I don't do anything on Friday. But I still want to go see it, and I don't know if I want to go see it in theaters. I got a pizza from Pizza Pizza, and it was a heart-shaped one. And you get, like, a movie ticket. So, like, buy one, get one free. But it's not actually free. It's just $12 off. So if there's any extra charges on it, then you still have to pay those. It's kind of cool. I'm going to go see Batman vs. Superman, though. Or there's a couple other ones coming out. Like Finding Dory. I actually don't want to go see that one. I'll see it, though, if somebody wants to go. There's a good animated ones coming out. Zootopia. Looks funny. There's another one. Pets. Oh, I want to see that. That looks funny as hell. Okay, I'm done talking about movies. I'm done. I gotta focus on Alan Wake. I'm gonna try to beat this. How many hours do I got? It's 5:48. I got like an hour. Okay. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and then try to beat this. It's probably not gonna happen in an hour though. I promise.